All right, step four, press the Enter key to insert a blank line in the document. There should be two paragraph marks under the headline. Assuming your insertion point is right here, you just press Enter one more time, and now you have two paragraph breaks under Surf's app.